Good morning, headmaster, teacher, and my dear friends. Today, we are very glad and gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated in India every year with great passion and excitement. Children's Day is celebrated by teachers and students in every year with great passion and excitement. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Indian Prime Minister of independent India. Children loved and respected him and called him Chacha Nehru. He was the first Indian Prime Minister of independent India. He wanted to be among of children, talk to them, play with them, and ask. So as the respect of him celebrating his birth anniversary as Children's Day. Children are considered as the building block of the strong nation. Children are capability to change the nation positively. They are the responsible citizens of tomorrow as developed of the country lies in their hands. This celebration above set with the children's right. Children are the leaders of tomorrow. Children, they need to get respect, special care and protection from their parents, teachers and other members in the family. They are abused in many ways in our nation. So, Children's Day is celebrated, make us remain as the importance of children. Children in school, college and family, country, society, nation. Children's but every individual should realize the importance of children. Children's Day. Thank you for giving me a chance to realize my feeling about this day.